This has got to be the worst alarm clock ever.